Hello and welcome to Magzie's Fun Time. This is Magzie and we are here with Cropster on the LumberJacked Challenge. This is Stardew Valley. We're going to check the thing. Queen of Sauce. Greetings. It is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, glazed yams. It's yam season. And what better way to enjoy these delightful tubers than by slithering them with sweet sticky glaze. You'll need a nice ripe yam and a bunch of sugar. Nice. Here's how you do it. I'm in now. I messed that up. You learn how to cook yam. Woo! Yams! Okay, last episode. We messed around too much and didn't get to put anything in the bin yesterday, and it's completely not my fault. I promise. It's all my fault. So we got to do catch up now. The water can's going to work out fine for us. So I think we're just going to leave it at iron. And because I don't want to waste money for trying to get that. But we are actually going to upgrade our pick today. And hopefully it'll be ready by tomorrow. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. I need to put the rest of this junk up here. And you guys can go into here. Seeds. There we go. Alright. So, now we're back to where we usually are during the episode. Do our rounds. Grab all the wood we possibly can. I heard you. Was that a whoop for... It must have been... Oh, nope, it was you. Sweet. Chachu! Hello! Hello, kitty. Hello, kitty. Going to... Nope, that's good. Alright, let's go in here. So, today, we are going to water this row here. Yep. And you. And I don't remember exactly how far over we got. I'm going to go ahead and water this one, too, because I forgot how far we got. There we go. Is it five up, five down? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can do the top and then the bottom. We'll be good. That'll be sweet. So let's get this. And we're done for today. I'm doing that so they'll all be even, even though they won't all be even. It'll be all right. I heard you. That was some ore drop. We actually did pretty good yesterday. We did get our minecart up and running. What am I doing? Why are you going out that way? I gotta get these weeds out of here too. Sometime. Basically, I'll do it tonight. We'll go up and up in between the little cracks. The rows, as it was. It's time for some blackberries. Blackberries. There we go. Do a mischief, come on. Okay, so let's go. We're going to go ahead and turn this pick in to the guy at the blacksmith. Oh, ho, ho. Got some stuff, man. Grab you. Actually, got two off of that, too. Grab you. And the There's some stuff over here. Pretty good today. And now we are going to actually head into town. Nothing. And Mr. Guy, upgrade tools. Copper pick. 2000. Yep. That's fine. Fine. Go. So today and then tomorrow and then the next episode, right? Shoot. Which means we're going to have to skip tomorrow's mining day. We might go panning instead. Because I've caught up on all my chopping chores. Actually. Run, birds, fly away! Get you... I heard you. I don't see you, though. Yeah, yesterday there was no forging items on the beach, which kind of made us upset. Because we did waste time coming down here to get them. Ooh, hello, worms. Glass shards. Nope, we already got those. Nothing. Let's go do the secret forest. And we'll check the merchant. See if she's got anything good. Next festival is the 27th. It is. I forgot what it's called. It's like the Halloween festival kind of thing. Although they don't call it Halloween. Oh, hello. Give me some gold ore. Give me some gold ore. Nope. Give me some copper, though. That's the fish sound. Yep. Ooh, hello, Mr. Dreary. Don't mind if I do. Guess we'll spend the next 2 days just chopping wood. It's no big deal. We might sneak up there just to see what's up there. Yeah. Don't miss that. Grab this tree also. Sometime this weekend, I'm going to get my my playthrough of this, like the one I play for myself, to year two. So probably do that this weekend while my wife's at work. I hurt you again. So hopefully we can get some videos up of the Stardew Valley and stuff. Although. That kind of stuff's already been covered anyway, and it's almost time for multiplayer to come out. Goal is to get the iridium axe for me. So if I do nothing else, I want a fully upgraded house and I want an iridium axe. And hopefully the galaxy's dagger. I like the dagger better, but we'll have to buy it. I'll have the galaxy sword, so it won't be a big deal. Spangle seed? Wool. Gold. Coffee bean. That would be awesome. But nah. Sorry, don't grow crops. Excuse me. Uh-oh. sorry, slime. Oh, I ran right into you, too. Oh, that's all kinds of bad. Over there. Alright, slime. Come on. Nope. You wanted it. Bit dead, slime. Stupid slime. Now, where were we? Is it dropping here? It sure can. Look at that. Iron ore. That's actually pretty good because I don't want to have to buy iron to upgrade my axe to iron. I will probably have to buy gold, but that's a completely different story. No forging items today. Come on, let's go. Actually, did pretty good. Need to do our rounds up top, so I'll probably go to the quarry and make my way back down to the house. Also make a loop over here. Actually gonna start saving a little bit more on my wood, so when I do an upgrade, I probably want like a full on stack from now on with my wood, so I don't start doing my upgrades. Let me check along the river here. I can almost tell the difference between the two sounds now. There it is. I see it. Can we get over there in time? Get my pan out. Hopefully I can just run up to it. There's one too. Iron ore. Come on. Please still be down here. Come on. Come on. Nope, it disappeared. Yeah. I wasted time on that one. Let's go. Let's get out of here. It's trying to distract me. Let's get up here and take my cart. Take into account the new, well, I don't know, our first harvest, full harvest of the greenhouse is going to tell us how much we're going to make by the end of the year, and if we're going to come even anywhere remotely close. So there we go. I might make a chest to keep it over here and just keep all my ores and stuff over there. I was getting ready to walk all the way up there. Dude. Come on. Get out of the way, man. I heard you. But I don't see you. It's hard to see the ores at night. Oh, hello. Oh, you're a purple. Grab. Let's put you in there. Get out of the way, trees! And we're doing. Oh, yeah. It's because my thing's usually there. I'm not used to that. Let's get out of here. can't do any mining, but I can actually check for worms and stuff. So, hello. Glad I came up here. Got an item. There's some foraging items up here. Where? I heard you. But I don't see you. And that's what counts. Oh. And I don't really have time to be hunting for it. So. Let's head back home. Nothing along the fence. Oh, there's a chestnut, isn't it? Drop two. Alright, let's throw these in the bin. We'll go to bed, see how much we got for today. Here we go. And inside. Hello, Chichu. I already talked to you. Not bad. Not bad at all. Got some money for those seeds. In the hardwoods. Pretty good. That made up for the 2,000 I spent on the guys. And today, living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for you all. Now listen up. Fish focus. Wally. You can find this fish on rainy evenings during fall and winter. It can be found in any fishing location. We don't fish, man. We don't fish. What the heck? What the hoo-ha? Actually, we're doing our rounds like we normally would do, and I'm going to take you out. Anything? No. Nothing in the water. We need to take you out. I don't even know how that grew with the bush right there inside of it. Anyway, was that another one? Does it come back every day? And I'm just missing it? That's awesome. Make sure to check that. There we go. Excuse me. So, let's test this new theory out. What do you think? Now, we should be able to stand here. Like this. Yeah. Perfect. And my objective here is to actually water the whole thing without refilling the watering can. So we'll see. Awesome. Yeah, this will work. And it's a whole lot faster than watering each one by the hand. Got enough? Just enough. That's awesome. Alright. Let's head out. Ooh, purple mushroom is going to be iridium level 2. I'm going to show you how much this is worth, the iridium level ones. This is so good. As much as I like these trees and the tapping and stuff, they're too close together. You can't see the tapper. I don't like that. Usually we'd have already had to eat. Another good plus about this. And we'll check our things when we get home tonight. It is Monday, so we don't have to actually go down today. Stiffs. My arm itches, sorry. Y'all gonna behave today, slimes? Nope. No! I think we'll just skip them today. Yeah. I think it's best. Yeah. Ooh, there's another one down here. Oh, I got two off of that one. It's gonna be pretty good. Yeah, it's not worth trying to kill all those just to get that two logs. No. All right, we're heading to town, and then we'll jump up and check from the quarry over to the house, and then we'll run back by and check the other places. It's funny that I still take the same route, even though I have the bus stop, minecarts and stuff unlocked. We are working towards the bus, but we're not like pushing for it. We decided that if we got the money up, we'd go ahead and get it. But we really want to get that pickup to gold level so we can actually get rid of that stupid boulder of our farm. And that's top priority to us. Although, getting over there so we can loot the stuff in the desert and cut the trees down in the desert every day is also going to actually increase our money. So it's another bonus for unlocking the bus stop. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I definitely want to get the weight to upgrade it to gold till we get the actual gold from the panning, so I don't have to pay for it. Because 8,000 is a lot. It's a lot of money. Hey, dude. Gift. Run free, free as the wind blows. My hands still smell like maple. We had some maple bacon and eggs this morning. Oh, I keep forgetting that this up here actually has stuff in it. tree. We can get the tree. Here we go. Come on. And I think that's it. I always say that I'm gonna look up the bus schedule and I always forget. Grab view. Nothing along the fence. Nothing down here. Let's throw this in the bin and we'll go check out by the bus stop. Did we say hello to Chechu today? Hello, Chechu. We have some extra time so we can actually check for the, panning spot. And there it is. Oh, dude, come on. You just popped up. It's messed up. Oh well. Come on. Go in here. All the stuff. You. And we're going to put the wood in here. For when we upgrade our house. I'm going to keep it a stack of 999 in here. We'll just keep that filled up. Let's go over here by the bus stop. Yep, that's chestnut. I think I'm going to work on my trees for the rest of the day. Nothing. Okay, let's go. Yeah. For everything but saplings, this should take care of that. Yeah. Yep. There we go. And it won't cost us any energy. Just have to wait on that. Start at the top here. Keep an eye on that. If it actually spawns back every day, that's awesome. Stupid saplings. I got so much stuff down here. Grab a blackberry real quick. Did that spawn on my farm, or was it just the sound here? No. If it did, it's already gone. Alright, let's finish this up. Dude, come on. Stupid tree. Move. Trees are anchoring. There we go. As far down as I go. It's 10 o'clock. I think that's pretty good for today. Let's go turn the stuff in. We'll go to bed. See what we got. Should have been pretty good. Should have been pretty good. Let's go ahead and stop by you and pop you in there. And you in there. And you in there. So, if you like this video, you want to smack that like button. If you subscribe to my channel, I'll send you notifications when I have new videos out. You can come check them out and see if you like them. If you like this video and you want to share it with your friends, tell them what you like. There's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. And I will see you guys on the next episode.